guys. Hey, Mimi Rose. I'm gonna say what an honor it is to have almost 105 subscribers. So, to celebrate the momentous occasion of passing 100, SonicJohnz924 is hosting a question and answer. He was thinking about this earlier at 50, but he decided the community, subscribing community, was too small back then.
That's right. And now that he has 100, you can leave any questions, students, about what he likes, doesn't like, what his interests are, what he intends to do in the future. Sure. And we have several categories we can fit in, like we can fit them into categories. The first category is movies. The second category is video games. The third category is television shows. And the fourth and final category is general questions. It's NASCAR. The fifth category is general questions for SonicJohnz924. And we'll answer your questions together at a later date.
Yeah. It's just, the rules are simple. You are limited to at least 3 questions. And at least one of the 3 of the 5 categories.
Again, does include movies, video games, NASCAR, TV shows, and general questions you want to ask him.
Any of those 5 categories, he will answer. Please send your questions in. We are moving fast.
Yep. You don't have a deadline, but you may start asking your questions now. Thank you for your time, and we'll see what questions you'll have to ask. So long for now.